Hello from America Art. Today I'm going to try a reverse dip, but this time I will take for background this paint, Tallow Blue. I already mixed my paints, so I have here magenta and some orange and yellow, a little bit yellow and some white mixture. So I will just begin, just start it. So with blue I usually use black or white background, but okay, this time I chose blue. Okay, so little bit more. Okay. And I will start with white. I will just start with white. So okay, and now I will go with magenta. And little orange. And just a little yellow in the middle. go with white. No, not more. No, it was enough. So I had to put this my plastic sheet here in the on the edge of canvas and just go down so. Okay, and now I will just lift this plastic sheet got this one again. I'm without my paper towel, so we got this effect. Maybe I just stretch a little to okay. Now I got the center here, and I will just torch this one. Okay, we got one huge, I don't know, flower or something. So, just a moment. It's not really in the middle, but okay, it is nice. So I will just lift this up so you can see this time on blue background, see? I saw something similar when I was watching Susan King's video, but she used different colors. So she really nice, did nice job. Okay, but we have this one. So for today, this is for today. And I hope you have a nice time. Bye for now.